There's so little left out here. We were lucky to even find this ship. A Guardian can't do much to protect the city without one. But it needs a warp drive if we ever hope to fight beyond Earth. And that Cosmodrome is the only place I know where we might still find one. We survived the Fallen once. We can do it again. The Guardian ship was recently shot down here. If the Fallen haven't gotten to it, there might be parts we can salvage.
Let's get to that icon. Let's see. I got red all over my map. Take these range down. Oh, go down. I didn't mean to walk up. To the face! Alright, let's, anything good in here? What's in here? There's nothing in here. Alright. Empty cave. These guys out. All right, deploy ghosts. You go, R2-D2, take care of them.
The ship's avionics are completely catatonic, but I can call their last transmission. They managed to restore an information hub here. Down in the tunnels below. We should check it out.
The range on enemies seem pretty far. So, keep a low pro. Knocked him out one shot. All right.
A map of the entire area.
Fail melee. All right.
What we really need to find is a warp drive, so we can jump to any planet or moon.
That is us.
Our only hope is where we found our ship. We have to go back.
That's the ammo for the special weapons. It's green. White is for regular ammo, and purple is for special. I'm sorry, not special, but heavy. It does take a long time to level up in this game. Each kill, I believe, gives you like 20. Die already? Thank you. Oh wow, I am actually out of ammo. I am truly out of it. Alright. Hello. Oh! We both missed. Good job. I have no ammo. Wow. Alright. Well, I guess we'll head inside without any ammo. How about that? Oh, what is that? Chest. I'll take it, thank you. Can't use anything yet. Let's start the next part. The enemy is due. Oh, another chest. Can I use that yet? The enemies
scanning for the warp drive.
Do respawn really fast.
It's already in fallen hands. I hope you're ready for this.
No, I'm not, because I don't have any ammo. That don't work out. Oh, you know what? Hey, how about this? Woo, a little risky. I don't know if that's gonna pay off or not. But I do definitely need some ammo. Let my shield recharge. And right there. Alright, got ammo. Back up a little bit.
It's in the walls!
Die already? Whoa, hello. Whoa, all right. Die, die, die. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Reload. Alright. There we go. Level 3. Alright, alright.
You just killed an Archon, and we got a warp drive. This could cripple the Fallen. We need to go see the Speaker.
That was awful, going to match without ammo. Well, I didn't die though. That's all that matters. I know that's the end of the mission, but I'm not going to end it there. It's only been 10 minutes. I'm going to keep going. Dang, I was hoping for 2 items. Oh well, all good. I gotta get used to those grenade throws, they bounce. Forget about that. Man, I forget I didn't know. I threw it and I just noticed on that boss fight. I gotta remember the adds respawn too. That's a nice little feature though. Gets a little bit more challenging.
There was a time when we were much more powerful. But that was long ago. Until it wakes and finds its voice, I am the one who speaks for the Traveler. You must have no end of questions, Guardian. In its dying breath, the Traveler created the ghosts to seek out those who can wield its light as a weapon. Guardians to protect us and do what the Traveler itself no longer can.
What happened to it?
I could tell you of the great battle centuries ago. How the Traveler was crippled. I could tell you of the power of the darkness, its ancient enemy. There are many tales told throughout the city to frighten children. Lately, those tales have stopped. Now, the children are frightened anyway. The darkness is coming back. We will not survive it this time.
Its armies surround us. The Fallen are just the beginning. What can I do?
You must push back the darkness. Guardians are fighting on Earth and beyond. Join them. Your ghost will guide you. I only hope he chose wisely.
I did. I'm sure of it. We're in this together now.
For the
There are reports that the Fallen back at the Cosmodrome are keeping a pretty tight guard on the old Skywatch. Could be one of their leaders, or it could be something valuable. The Speaker's asking Guardians to look into it. Okay, the Skywatch is just on the other side of the steps. And it's surrounded by Fallen. Well, I'm ready if you are. You know, this place must have been amazing before the collapse. Thousands of humans boarding the colony ships, off to build cities beyond. Up the hill, the building with the radar. That's the Skywatch. We're in. This was one of Skywatch's old array stations, a link to the lunar colonies. Dead end. Fallen sealed escape. I can get it open. Ahead. I've got a bad feeling about this. There's a wizard here. You have to kill it. Wizard's here. Hive haven't been on Earth in centuries. The darkness could be a lot closer than we think. We should probably get moving.